When I was 13, I got a puppy.
Are you English?
No.
Okay, the best Christmas gift I ever got was when I was 12 and I got a ping pong table. And the best one I'm giving is this Christmas, my fiance's first Christmas. He's Jewish. I'm giving him an outdoor ping pong table. Nah, nah,
nah. When I was 8 years old, I asked for a drum kit for Christmas, a full drum set. And when I woke up on Christmas morning, I looked down into the living room and there was no obviously wrapped drum kit. And I got really upset that it wasn't there because my parents had hinted that I was getting it. So I went back into bed and I wouldn't come out of bed when they finally said, "Come on down, kids." I wouldn't come out of bed. I was really upset. They finally made me come down because what I didn't realize was that it was directly underneath where I was looking from. And I was extremely excited and a little embarrassed. But that was definitely, at that moment as an 8-year-old, the best gift I ever received. Of course, I only played drums for about 6 weeks.
Feliz Navidad! My favorite Christmas present is when my parents, every year they give me socks and underwear, and then they put $500 cash in the underwear.
I think this Christmas I'll get the best Christmas gift I've ever gotten, which will be to do Kinky Boots on Christmas Day.
The best Christmas present I probably ever gave was my little puppy Chloe to Timothy Ware. She gives us love every day.
I was working at Ellen's Stardust Diner, and I had come home from a hard shift at work, and he said, "Go in the bathroom, I've got a surprise," and I was tired, and I was like, "You go in the bathroom," and then he came out with a puppy.
What's Christmas? My aunt Tracy knew that I was a special little boy and that I loved fashion. So she got me my first gold chains. 3 braided gold ropes, shorter and in a shorter and then a really long one. And I just thought I was the boss of everything.
One year, my dance costumes for the Christmas recital cost so much money. We had spent all of the Christmas money for my Christmas gifts on that. So my mom gave me a amethyst ring that her mom had given her when she was 16. So she gave it to me, but I was like 11. So I got it, like, she goes, "You're getting this 5 years early. Isn't that exciting?" And I knew exactly why she was giving it to me. And I'm gonna give it to my sister for her graduation this year.
Someone sent me ribs, 3 almost cooked ribs from Memphis, the best fat finger licking.
I don't want to tell you what it is because it's a secret for this year for my son.
Does he read Playbill.com?
Yes.
I honestly cannot think of anything. What do I get for Christmas?
No. The gift of a year's worth of cleaning person who came to my apartment every month and cleaned my apartment. The greatest gift ever.
The best Christmas gift I ever gave was a sex toy.
And you know who you are.
Nobody loves me. I never get anything.
The best holiday present I ever received was when Ellen Marsh took that phone out of my face for once and for all.
I'm a Jew.